Living in Nottingham wouldn't be the same without Anton Roberts, not with no name. Anton, he's the motherfucking Manton. He's the guy who puts the band on. He's a rock and roll giganton. Anton, he's the motherfucking Manton. He's the guy who puts the band on. He's a rock and roll giganton. That downward lyric, that kind of vocal line is a harmony, but I like it, so I do the two different parts.
Get to see the Rachels, get to see the makeup, get to see Rocky from the Crypt. If it wasn't for Anton, we'd be wearing Travis shirts and listening to all kinds of shit. He's the promoter that can't be beat, the reigning monarch of Plumtree Street.
He used to live in Plumtree Street.
Anton.
We listen show with that.
He's the motherfucking Manton. He's the guy who puts the band on. He's a rock and roll giganton. Anton, he's the motherfucking Manton. He's the guy who puts the band on. He's a rock and roll giganton. I see him in the Broadway, see him in Selected, they say him all over town. Putting up posters, cutting up tickets, and holding his day job down. He is Leslie's one and only. Call him Anton, but don't call him Tony. Anton,
he hates that.
He's the motherfucking Manton. He's the guy who puts the band on. He's a rock and roll giganton. Anton, he's the motherfucking Manton. Puts the band on. He's a rock and roll giganton.
Anton.